good fighter. I heard the best, the number one, 155 on Canadian. I saw his tape, he's a good striker. I tried taking him down for, I play my game is on the ground. He's very good with kicks and legs. And I train more my boxing and wrestling. It's 100% I tap him, I submit him. 100%. This is my game.
TKO!
After the fight, I don't care. I just need somebody standing in front of me, and I'll fight him no matter what. Bring anybody, bring Genki Sudo, bring Ludwig, BJ Penn, I don't care. It's a fight I do as a hobby, right? And that's my hobby, to fight. Bring anybody you want. Apparently Fabio is a top-notch Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu fighter, and he's out to get me. He's trying to prove something. He's trying to take away whatever I have. It's not going to happen tonight. You think he's going to submit me? Bring him, motherfucker. I'm victorious no matter what. I'll beat anybody in any game. I personally like beating people at their own games. I'm a striker, but I finish people on the ground because I like to make them look like they're losers, right? If you want to stand with me, you stand with me. If you want to wrestle with me, let's bring it on. I'm going to go in, I'm going to knock them out, I'm going to choke them out. I don't care. A W is a W. You think you trained hard? You don't know what pain is yet, buddy.
TKO!
And it's brought to you by Motorsports GP. Ce combat est prévu pour 3 rounds de 5 minutes. This bout is scheduled for 3 rounds of 5 minutes. L'arbitre de referee, Monsieur Philippe Chartier. Tout d'abord dans le coin bleu, il s'agit de son premier combat dans l'organisation TKO. Sa fiche en combat ultime est de aucune victoire et 3 défaites. De Rio de Janeiro, Brésil, mesurant 5 pieds 8, pesant 155 livres. Introducing first in the blue corner, he is making his TKO debut, and he has a pro mixed martial art record of 0-3 from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, shedding 5'8" and weighing 155 pounds, Fabio Holanda! Son adversaire dans le coin rouge. Il participe ce soir à son deuxième combat au sein de l'organisation TKO. Sa fiche en combat ultime est de 5 victoires et une seule défaite. De Vancouver, Colombie-Britannique, mesurant 6 pieds, pesant 154 livres. His opponent in the red corner. He is a veteran of TKO 12, and he has a pro mixed martial art record of 5-1 from Vancouver, British Columbia, standing 6'1" and weighing 154 pounds, the Sandman, Kultar Gill!
espaço dele, um juntando inimigo, outro juntando dinheiro. Se ele tem um para testar sua fé, mas espera aí, você não tem um corre mais para fazer. Aí ele dá mais alguma coisa, espera aí. Lá da mais, eu não estou no fim.
Fé em Deus, quem é justo, vem, irmão, nunca se esqueça. Na guarda, guerreiro, levanta a cabeça, fruta. Onde estiver, seja lá como for, tenha fé, porque até no michão nasce flor. Olhe por nós, pastor, lembra da gente. No mundo, nessa noite, irmão, segue quente. Admira os crentes, dá licença aqui, uma função, tabela, cor. Desculpa aí, eu me sinto a ver em meio mais seguro. Primeiro vira-lata, sem fé.
Ladies and gentlemen, le gagnant par Kimura, après 3 minutes in the premier round, the winner by Kimura, after 3 minutes in the first round of this bout, ladies and gentlemen, Fabio Holanda!
Só naquela, se uma mosca ameaçar, me catar.